Supposedly, we have already had about 4 inches of rain. And there's more where that came from. I don't think we have to worry about going back into a drought anytime soon. I'm not complaining, though. Wow.